Shall we?
I told you this was a poor heading. Church is surely days ahead of us now.
Have some faith in the boy. He's yet to disappoint.
Well, the bar's not been set very high now, has it?
We are closer than you think, Father.
The welcome. Aye, and she's dropped anchor.
Bring us in for a closer look, son.
It seems the ship has been abandoned.
Church always was a slippery little bastard. At this.
Full sail. We need to ease up.
Careful, Captain.
It's almost as though you want him to escape. It's almost.
Keela's too big to follow. We need to go around.
God damn it! We're going to lose him!
What other choice have we? Those rocks would crush us!
The current here is swift. We still have a chance.
You do want to destroy Church's ship. Perhaps someone with more experience should take the wheel.
Down! Down! Men, prepare to board! What are you doing?
Ending this.
Secure the ship!
Hook us in! Bring her close!
To arms! To arms!
Man the swivels! Cover from the quarter deck!
Secure the aft line! Tie off the bow!
Hi-ya!
I need to get below deck. Who knows what madness my father intends. What has Church done with the cargo?
Faith at last, my friend. It's been quite an adventure. Let me tell you, working my way through your nasty little tricks and traps. Clever! Some of them, anyway. I'll give you credit for that.
We came here for a reason.
Different reasons, it seems.
Where are the supplies you stole?
Again, where are the supplies?
On the island beyond, awaiting pickup. But you've no right to it. It isn't yours.
No, not mine. Those supplies are meant for men and women who believe in something bigger than themselves, who fight and die that one day they might be free from tyranny such as yours.
Are these the same men and women who fight with muskets forged from British steel? Who bind their wounds with bandages sewn by British hands? How convenient for them. We do the work. They reap the rewards.
You spin a story to excuse your crimes, as though you're the innocent one and they the thieves.
It's all a matter of perspective. There is no single path through life that's right and fair and does no harm. Do you truly think the Crown has no cause? No right to feel betrayed? You should know better than this. Dedicated as you are to fighting Templars, who themselves see their work as just, Think on that the next time you insist your work alone befits the greater good. Your enemy would beg to differ. And would not be without cause.
Zawani yoskina'a, nektiyahne de gantu zidogaske.
You did well. His passing was a boon for us both.
Come on. I expect you'll want my help retrieving everything from the island.